I'm going to record a Zoom session and then upload the recording to YouTube. So, as you can see, I am in a Zoom meeting, and you can check one of the other videos on and how to start a Zoom meeting, but I'm going to hit record now. So, see that I hit this button here, record, and I can record to the cloud. So that's a limited amount of space that Zoom has for me to share, so I don't have to save it on to my local computer, or I can save it on my local computer, which I'm doing right now. So as I start recording, you can see that I'm recording here. See that recording button? And I can exit the full screen. If I had other people in the call, I can switch between speaker mode and gallery mode. So who's going to be the focus of the meeting? Is it going to be like the having all of the different people on the call? On your display. Anyway, you can see that I'm doing some things with the recording. If I share my screen, then that also gets captured in the recording. But now I'm going to stop recording here. And the Zoom meeting is still running. And you can see this message here, the recorded file will be converted to MP4. And that's the file I want to upload to YouTube. So I'm going to end my meeting now. In meeting for all, and now you will see that I'm getting a recording that needs to be converted before viewing. I can stop that, but I don't need to stop it. It's a very short recording, so I'm now going to have a recording which I can upload to YouTube. So let me show you how to do that right now. So as you can see, I have these files here, these folders here, and these are actually showing me the date, year, month, day with the personal meeting ID. And what you'll also see here is I've got a Zoom recording, which is MP4, so that's the video recording. And I've also got just the audio in case I just wanted the sound maybe to upload to a podcast. Now, usually what I would do is I would actually rename this file and I would change it to something else to say, well, this is what it is, what the file is about, how to upload a Zoom recording to YouTube. Okay. And so that's what I've renamed the file MP4. I would also typically edit it. I would add in some titles and some other editing, maybe even some background music. Maybe I would cut out some of the ums and ahs. But now I've got my Zoom recording, so let me go over to here. And this is in YouTube Studio. And at this point, I can now, so I go to studio.youtube.com, log in, and I can now go upload videos. And here is where I select the video. If you're not sure how to find where your Zoom recording is, then have a look at this video here, this YouTube video. Now, I know that my Zoom recordings are, and I've got one for today, how to upload. That was the file, okay? How to upload a Zoom recording. And it's only 36 seconds long, and I'm going to click open here. And at this point, this is just like any other YouTube video that I'm going to upload. I've got my file name, I've got my title. I can put in, I've already got a description for my channel, but like here is a Zoom recording which I am uploading to my YouTube channel. Okay? And then at this point, I could put it into a playlist on a group of videos. This is what I am including in this playlist, the group of videos. I can put in things like tags and so on. But at the moment, I'm just going to do the absolute bare minimum, which is I'm going to put in a title that may not be the best title, and I'm going to put in a description, and that's a very short description. I would usually use a much longer one. I'm even going to stick with that thumbnail that it's given me. Not going to put it in a playlist, and I'm not going to put in any tags or anything else there. I'm not even going to say what the recording date is or where it was. Don't care about any of that. I'm just going to say the categories how to and style, which is my default for my channel. And I'm just going to hit next. And I could have the end screen or cards. These are some of the things that I use from the TubeBuddy plugin that I use, Tube Buddy software, but I'm not even going to do that. I'm just going to hit next, and then I hit publish. And then we're done. And that's it. And then what's going to happen now is I can go over to my videos here, and you can see that that video is already there. That thumbnail doesn't tell you what it's about. It's got a bit of emotion on it, but it doesn't tell you what it's about. And so I would probably change that thumbnail and brighten it up and a few things like that. But for the time being, that is my video there. And that's public, ready for people to see. In fact, what I'm going to do is now delete that video, because I don't want to record that video. I don't want that one to be seen by the world. What I want is my current video that I'm recording now that I'm talking into. So I hope you found that little demonstration helpful. And using Zoom can be a really easy way of recording videos, even without any editing. And it's a great way of, especially if you're having a conversation with somebody, but sometimes I just use Zoom just to have a meeting with myself and to record it so that then I've got a video that I can upload onto YouTube. If you liked this, then you know what to do. Hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, because I show you how to get your message across more clearly without feeling awkward about it.